Good afternoon and welcome. Now what I've got for you today is this beautiful deep pink Mother's Day basket. Whose mother wouldn't be proud to receive this from their family? Now multi-petals, multi-blooms are on these flowers and you're going to get 30, 40, 50 flowers over the course of the next 2 to 3 weeks. That's really how long it'll last in your home. It lasts much longer than a bouquet of flowers. Now all it needs is a light windowsill or a coffee table in your lounge or conservatory and just plenty and plenty of water. Roses do drink quite a bit because they have quite a lot of leaf and quite a lot of flower that they need to support. So just keep it moist, touch your finger into the soil. If it feels dry, then give it plenty of water. Now delivered direct to your door in time to give to Mother's Day, all you need to do is look after it and it will keep blooming. Remove any spent heads to encourage more blooms to form, and when it's finished flowering, you can plant the roses outside, but really they're houseplant roses. They'll never perform as well again the second year. So why not use this basket as an Easter egg hunt? And that's a great thing to do with your family too.